This is a squat and rotation. It's one of our favorite warm-up mobility drills. So we're gonna get a slightly wider than normal squat stance. Usually I'd be just outside my hips. We're gonna go just a bit wider. Feet we want pretty straight, but maybe angled out just a touch if that's more comfortable for you. Throughout, we wanna keep a good foot and arch position. So we wanna keep ball of the foot on the ground. We don't wanna rock up and we don't wanna collapse in like that. So I'm just gonna squat straight down. I'm gonna squat as low as I comfortably can. Because I'm a little wider, I'm immediately gonna feel a stretch through my adductors. Now with one hand, I'm gonna place my fingertips on the ground. I'm gonna use my elbow to press my knee out to increase the stretch here. And I'm gonna hold it there. That's gonna stabilize as I take my other hand, thumb up, and I'm gonna rotate up to the ceiling. I'm gonna hold for a second and come back down. Then I'm gonna switch, I'm gonna stabilize. And when I rotate up, I really wanna reach open through the chest, and I'm squeezing my shoulder blades back and together. If I just kind of go here, I'm not getting a lot done. So I want to be really intentional and reach and stand. So a normal rep is going to be a squat, a reach, and stand back up, squeeze the glutes at the top. That's one.